Pakistan's Olympic gold medal winning hockey player Abdul Rasheed Jr. has died at the age of 79. Pakistan's Hockey Federation President Brigadier Khalid Sajjad Kokar expressed grief over the legend's demise. Rasheed was one of the best center forwards of his time. He was part of the side which won the 1971 World Championships in Spain. Then he bagged the gold medal in 1986 Olympics in Mexico. Rasheed went on to win the silver and bronze medals in 1972 and 1976 games in Germany and Canada, respectively.